本年度林黄彩珍奖学金于上个星期六举行颁奖典礼，表彰全国九名优秀的华裔学生。
Even in the last 2 years during COVID, we doubled the number of recipients because we knew how challenging it was for young people during the COVID and pandemic times. So this program, it not only recognizes our young people, but it also inspires them. And they learn about someone like my mother, Jean Lumb.
来自列治文山的特殊奥运速滑运动员 Alberta Edmonton 品学兼优的学生，以及 BC 省的电影艺术家。
我见到呢度咁多其他加拿大嚟嘅中国人喺呢度喺我哋嘅社会做过咁多有贡献嘅嘢咧，我就觉得真系好犀利，同埋我。可以同呢班咁叻嘅年輕人一齊，就覺得自己好 proud。
I am the first Special Olympics athlete to receive this award, and I feel very honored. My three sports are speed skating, swimming, and track and field. Speed skating, because I'm a fast skater.
今年新设立的卓越奖得主是联邦首席公共卫生官谭勇士医生，表彰他在公卫方面的杰出贡献。今年是林黄彩珍基金会成立25周年。